Damn it.
Yeah, I suppose, Ray. So my boss was asking me today. He's like, "Hey, man, do you still stream? How's that going? Is it going good for you? Hey, what games are you playing?" I was like, "I can't fucking tell you what kind of games I'm playing because I'm playing shit like this." How do I describe this? Are we not using cams, by the way? Are we gonna agree that they're bullshit?
I mean, they're bullshit. Bullshit, but we didn't
you see them plainly on the wall.
I'm on one. Okay, so we're still gonna use them. We're just not gonna blurt it out. Like, okay. Can I waste my emergency meeting because I just want to call Sat out?
Sat's dead.
Sat's dead.
I vote Sat, man.
Well, I vote Sat.
It's not no Chuck, because Chuck had an easy opportunity to kill me.
Yeah, Nate is the only one that I see.
Nate is the only one that I see coming from.
Ray or... All right.
I was over by the lava.
Well, the thing you gotta remember, too, in fairness...
Okay.
Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
There's two kills on the board, so it takes, what, I think it was 30 seconds to have a kill, so if he ran by you right after he killed, he wouldn't have had a chance.
Okay, so combat, where was the body? Where was
up,
the body?
Up right by the med center in the showers on the right side of the map, and Nate was the only one I seen come from it.
Okay, so who secured the other oxygen side?
I did the right oxygen.
I'm voting.
It'll matter though. I'm voting Ray.
Oh, fuck, the killer's still alive. Oh no.
If I was on the board and I was in there voting with you, I would already been dead. And that's just the way the cookie crumbles.
Yeah, well, have you met
that was really unfortunate. Wish I had it.
Yeah, I'm a fucking sweetheart. Somebody just died.
I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
Wait, thank how'd God. You die so early after that?
That's shit, why I voted for me.
Wait, was it just you three?
Yeah.
Nate, I apologize, especially if that would have given you away.
You have no idea how hard it was. You did not laugh out loud.
I got it, guys. Don't worry. I'm okay. Let the Lord. Whatever that. Yeah, okay, whatever. Hey, Sad. Where are you off to? Awfully weeby outfit of yours. You a ninja?
No comment, Sat.
Anyways, are you still with us?
Sad?
What?
Never mind.
Hundred percent is Nate. I watched him kill Charlie.
Said, did you officially walk over 100%.
My body? 100%. Listen, I was trying to see who was near you.
super
Ray, how did you watch? There. How did you not see Nate run out after he killed me?
I never saw you die.
Oh my god. Nate said, "I don't give a fuck, I'm killing you."
I didn't see him until it already clicked. I'm like, fuck me. That's like, if you thought, I just took 3 steps forward
where,
to stop.
Where did he kill you at combat?
I was the first one that you found. And oh you walk god. In the door as Nate is walking out of the door.
It's okay, Sad walked over my dead body and didn't report it. Several times, actually. He walked over it, and then back over it, and then over it again.
I know who it was. Emergency meeting.
Hit it.
I have no fucking clue. Him saying hit it, by the way, makes me think it was him. Got my eye on you, combat.
say I found the body, but apparently that doesn't matter.
I've tried to ping the body.
Apparently it really doesn't matter, Combat. I think we all know that killers can report dead bodies. Yes.
I do now.
I was just trying to take out the trash.
I was.
Fuck, that's who I thought it was! Sorry. Shit, man, I shouldn't tell you guys I'm dead. My bad.
Who's in on Slammer Desk?
I should have just stuck with the desk slamming. You know? What, it happens.
Alright, Operation Find Chuck's dead body.
Act, please. Thank you. I'm still completing these tax boys, you know? I'm an electrician. Alright, so here's my argument. I'm fucking dead, so...
Sad was the last person to the lights, and he came from that direction.
I was doing something.
Oh, great argument.
What were you doing?
I was in the bathroom. Put some wires in.
Interesting.
Yeah, and then I saw three people working on one thing.
I think your fate is sealed.
Wow, what a...
I think you're full of shit.
You need three?
Yep. Yeah. There's four of us.
Majority. Here, look, my dead body is going to call an emergency meeting for you. Yeah. Can I not? Oh, I can't do it.
No, you can't do it, dead.
Got it.
It's fucking sad.
Oh my fucking god.
God damn it. I watched Nate run up to the right.
It's
so I seen Sad run behind him. So I double back to see if he was going to kill Nate up there.
It's not me.
And then he runs back towards me as I'm running away.
You weren't doing anything sad. Either. You were near
it's
Z.
It's fucking sad. I actually was not near Z. So nice try.
You were near Z. You were moving left and right near him.
No.
Yes.
And if I had a chance to kill Z already, if it was Z.
It's not me. I can guarantee that. You know what, Combat? You know what? Before I die? I'll see you in hell.
Well.
Can I just finish my tasks, please? Like, stop killing for a minute?
You gotta admit, it was a compelling argument. At least try to go for an objective, Sad, so I can prove it's not you.
God, I don't want to jump out of my fucking window.
What a compelling argument.
It's fucking sad.
Dude. I immediately, like, thank God for me using voice meter, because you would have heard me. Really? Really, Chuck? Really? Oh my God. You would have heard me laughing my ass off from the rip. He's fucking so adamant about it. I'm like, when the emergency meeting was called, I was like, how the fuck is somebody calling an emergency meeting?
I know, I have no idea how to complete my final task, so.
Which one is it?
Unlock the manifolds. It needs a number, but I don't know how to get the number.
Never heard
is it
of
like
that one.
1 through 0 or whatever? 1 through 10?
Hey, Combat, welcome to the afterlife.
You didn't even show you killed me. I ran straight by you, didn't even show you killed me.
Oh no, I'm almost there.
Every time. Every time.
All right, listen. I looked at the fucking task bar and I got nervous as fuck. I was like, fucking kill somebody! Shit!
We cause a task.
Damn it.
Okay, so I've got to minimize everything because it fucked the game for me that time.
Yeah, I wasn't going to kill you, Nate, because I knew you
were. I was trying to get you to kill me because I knew.
Well, I didn't. I realized that, but I still had 40 seconds on the fucking queue. Dude, it takes forever to be able to kill somebody else.
Charlie, you gotta vote.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. I think it was sad, by the way.
I was like, finally someone watched it happen. Like...
he was legit.
All the ghosts are sitting there it. And just watched Chuck do it. And said, run by.
After I made the kill, I was like, nuts. And he just starts chuckling. I'm like, fucking ass.
Every time you kill me, no one sees it. Even though the kill's right there.
Okay. I saw.
It wasn't combat, so I vote for combat. He's always the first dead.
Chuck was literally right next to the body.
I was running to the body.
Again.
Why were you running to the body?
To report it. I saw it. But okay. I'll vote.
I was in the, top right, so.
I was running to the body to report it. Fucking hate you guys.
Past this game. Whenever he sees me, he just has to press the kill button. His brain just goes blank. It's like, beep!
So, Sad, where were you?
I was heading to the meeting room.
Wait, where did combat die, Sad? Where
did he die? Okay,
combat died in mid.
I didn't know, I knew.
So if anything, it would be Sad, because he was further mid than I was.
Combat was working on the reactor in the top right, and last time I checked, and you were closer to him when you were entering the mid.
Well, so were you.
I voted Sad because I'm pretty sure I saw him on the left side of the map when combat was running up there.
And he was very quick to accuse me.
Okay, hold on now.
Nate.
You guys can go to hell.
Okay. Every time Sad's been voted. Okay, alright. Well, I'm colorblind because I was between two colors. And now I think I know exactly who the imposter is. You guys can go to hell. Feels bad.
Oh, how'd Sad die? Nerd.
I saw two colors, and I could throw an emergency meeting out there, but... I don't... part of me feels very confident all of a sudden.
You have, logical evidence? Or not even logical with this group?
No, it's very, very confident.
I prefer sketchy arguments.
He was in the office below the emergency meeting button.
Yeah, combat, I'm colorblind. Okay. Apparently.
All right. Let's see. I'm trying to think back.
I was up at getting a seismic.
I've only seen Ray. I haven't seen Nate, I don't think. I don't think I've seen him the entire game.
I'm a fucking ninja. I'm voting for me.
Why are you doing that? I'm going with Ray. Nothing's going to happen, but he's been way quiet.
It's Ray.
Thank you, Nate. Thank you for costing us the game.
Usually, if I'm the first one dead, it's Ray.
you just happen to be the first person I find. Goes to my
chat. How was that confident? I'm colorblind. I'm sorry. I'm not really colorblind, but apparently I am.
Well, let's go, let's go.
We're living in the place when everybody's saying what a time to be alive. But I'm feeling out of place like I'm living out of space. Cause it seems I'm stuck in time. It's like we rise to life.
Right in the shadow of the cold
and
war.
And that's a quiet night.
Like, martial law took a hold your 55.
I almost had
to sleep. Fuck this.
Don't make it like so awkward then while you're moving around.
Hey man, I didn't know that scared you.
You're coming from a dead body, then you're hanging out around the bottom.
Okay, hear me out.
You're gonna say it's here.
Hear me out. Alright, yeah, I am gonna say it's
I here. Fucking knew it.
Did you hear that reasoning? Listen.
All I gotta say is just vote me. Vote me.
He,
just do it.
He just went up to this guy and checked his vitals. He put two fucking fingers on his throat. He's like, oh, yeah.
What?
He's fucking dead. No, I checked him on a computer display.
Ray, time has come. Execute order 66. Nah. God damn it.
Who the vote?
I didn't even vote Z.